12 seconds. All right, we're good.
Okay, I'm ready. Don't forget to reset it.
Out of heroic, what should I do? 1 to 5. 2.
Let's do 2, yeah.
Yeah, that's what we did last time. That's not hard. We can do it with 3 people easy.
As long as we all load in.
Yeah, as long as it doesn't glitch.
And we can only do like a dungeon, I think, 10 times a day anyway. Or I don't know how long the retries go back up.
We can murk that other dungeon, dude. We can do that on Elite Hardest, probably even by ourselves now.
Oh, well, this sucks. I loaded in by myself.
Nah, I'm with her. I don't see you.
What? Yep. Well, this is fucked. Let me try to leave and come back in.
Alright.
I won't be able to come back in. Tell her to say I loaded up in a different dungeon. Yeah, I'm fucked. Oh, you know what? If I restart the game, I'll load right back in there. So let me restart it. It takes so long for this game to fucking exit. Loading it back up. Bro, that's happened to me so many fucking times, man.
There's a problem with that. Man, I need healing.
Alright, I'm off the rising.
Hmm.
loading screen with the bunny.
We're trying to open the main door right now. Dude, it's so hard to open a damn door. So broken.
Oh, here. There you guys are.
Yeah, we're opening the main thing. But yeah, we need healing like super bad.
Well, come stand next to me.
Ready? Oh no, what's she doing? I don't know if she can handle all that, but okay. Aggro on everybody. Huh? She took it. She got it.
Did you set it to the right thing?
What? Loot?
The loot?
Yeah, loot's all set up right. So anything that's elite or higher, we have to, like, vote on, basically. I think that's how it works. It's something like that, anyway. Yeah, you either gotta participate or forfeit in the things that you want or don't want. Oh, she started it with that dude already. She needs to chill. Well, she already did it. We can always go, we can go back and kill the other guys anyway. We don't have to leave.
Where'd you go?
I'm going up the stairs, this part out of the way since she wants to come up here.
Never, she fucks shit up.
Yeah, she's good. Oh, the Book of Ruin. I don't even think I can get it. Huh.
Well, it resets after somebody gets it. So, see.
Yeah, but it's not glowing for me. Like, I think maybe I didn't reset the quest or something. We got him in like 2 seconds, dude. How dare you interrupt? We definitely have to friend her, whoever this is. They're good. That assassin thing is good. they must be like the glass cannon deal. Now we can go around and see if anything else is open.
I'm just gonna hit participate on everything.
I think if you give up some though, you end up getting better shit. Oh, I want the crossbow. I want that crossbow.
I already got it. I'll give you my old one.
I don't have a crossbow. Alright, well, let's go clear the other stuff out.
Did you get any of that stuff?
I don't know what I got. I was betting on it, but I think so. I think it works fine. I didn't get anything that was, like, found, though, because it usually asks you that. But let's wreck all the rest of this stuff since we're in here. Damn, she's bad, dude. My assassin in Elder Scrolls is like that too. Like, I can do a combo and it wrecks stuff. But you don't have as much healing, of course. You gotta, like, move. Dude, she's wrecking. What level is she? She's only one level above us?
Probably pays.
Holy crap, dude. Mercs it.
Is there any more in there? Oh shit.
Yeah, there's some guys right here. Oh, no. Clear out the front now.
I have another key. Think we can open another
door. Well, we can go check if one of them's open now. I'll go look at this one. Oh wait, yeah, there's people here.
I'm 21.
What? Fucker. I gotta get, I'm almost 21. open?
No, I'm opening it right now.
Oh, you are opening it? Nice. I don't know if she's that good, or if it's because she's getting buffed by us, or what.
I think it's a little bit of the both, but more to her side. So do you just hit participate on everything?
You just hit participate on the things that you want. And if something you already have, hit forfeit, and that way I think it gives you a higher chance of getting the ones you do want. Is there anything? I think that's how it works. Okay, we can't open this door. You think we can open the other one?
I don't have another key.
Yeah, I don't have a key either. Wait, there's still more enemies over here, though. I got two of these damn horses, fuck them.
Hello.
Alright, so that's it.
Yep.
Alright, we gotta go get to the main door though, go back to the boss. Don't go out to the portal. I think using that the crystal gives you the things. Hey wait, there's still more people in here. I can handle them, I think, but
oh, I'm right behind you. I'm just saying if you want to do a quick read.
Did you already leave?
No, I'm right behind you.
Oh. Yeah, I'm just saying I'd leave through that crystal instead. Yeah, we can definitely do harder ones, especially if we had a fourth person.
You have to do that guy's quest to get the coin.
You will be well compensated. Well, compensated in any case. No exchanges or returns.
How did you make it past the vampires? This plague won't end until you do something about the Kabimas.
Serve alongside you.
Get to a third dungeon or anything?
Not yet.
Come to make a sale, have you? No exchanges or returns.
My like inventory is pretty much full.
my shop of wonders. Have you ever seen such marvelous goods for sale?
I just got 80 level 85 grindstones.
Welcome to my shop of wonders. Have you ever seen such marvelous goods for sale? Welcome to my shop of wonders. Have you ever seen such marvelous goods for sale? Shop of wonders. Welcome to my shop of wonders.
How long, Tyr?
31 minutes to do heroic.
No, let's do
it. Do what?
An elite. What's his name? What's he doing?
So, elite 5?
Yeah. I'm gonna wait until you go in there for a second.
Whatever, you're gonna have to restart your computer.
Yeah, probably.
And come back in when we're at the boss.
Yeah, to get that coin, you need to do the heroic mission for that guy.
What one?
The guy that gives you that, you give the coins to.
Yeah, but. What heroic mission is that?
I don't know. Hey, the boss is over here. We need help. Yeah.
All right, the middle door's not open for me, just so you know.
He might have the key. Mount doing that
because it's better out here,
bro. Yeah, but you need to fucking taunt them so they don't hit me. I'm squishy.
I was hitting stuff that was already going over there to protect you. I didn't draw them. Like these guys, I'm gonna collect.
Bro, if you get too many of them, it's fucking... It will fucking make it...
I know. We got it.
Let's just go inside, fuck.
Huh?
Let's just go inside.
Well, where can we go in? Middle? Or the far right?
Yeah, but it only sparkles if you have the key.
Yeah, she's got it.
Thank you.
Damn, with her, we could have done this on Heroic 5. I don't know about all that, but... I just got to 21 too.
Hey, why daddy and son need to sit back?
Huh?
Bro, come this way, come this way. Let's just fight the boss and get out of here. Well, I'm going up to get the book. Did you already start fighting him?
Yeah.
Bro. Oh, I need help.
What?
Fucking just Leroy Jenkins that shit. Cause he fucking knows guys at spawn.
Jenkins come from? I've never heard of it.
He's some fucking... just Google Leroy Jenkins.
You interrupt our ritual? Insolent wretch! Die soaking with your own blood!
Back up, back up.
Oh, I was looking at his health and not mine.
Did you get the book?
No, I'm going up there now. Or did you leave?
Yeah. I need to do one more heroic and I'll have a full set from this dungeon.
How come we didn't get coins?
Because we didn't do heroic.
Oh yeah, that's right. We should go do the flame dungeon on legendary by ourselves.
How did you make it past the
or whatever, heroic. Or with one other person, but the hardest.
Alright, let me ask if this person wants to do it.
See if they want to do it. How much time? Oh yeah, we got 15 minutes for either of them. Yeah, see if they want to go to Lava Light Cave. I'm going. They should definitely, if we have a guild, they should, they're badass. That assassin, like all those moves they got, is like run up. This is kinda, this is just like Elder Scrolls, except Elder Scrolls doesn't have like so many mounts.
Well, if he doesn't want to come.
Huh?
From the party.
They don't want to?
No, he doesn't want to go.
Okay. I added him as a friend anyway.
Yeah, me too.
I got some mission here. I get like panther pelts or what do I gotta do? Beware, oh, the bumblebees, which is a daily. And then panther pelts are right here. But whatever, no, let's just farm shit. I'm sick of seeing this. We need to move on, dude. I need to do the next story mission and get to the next place.
Yeah, but that place, bro, I tried going there and it's fucking hard.
I'm sick of seeing this stuff. What, which place was it called? What?
It's like north and to the east a little bit. No, I mean west. Not.
There was some sea thing I saw. It's called like something sea or some crap.
Thank you.
You're completely overburdened, carrying around all that dead weight.
Man, I got so much crap I don't need right now.
Goods with me. I'll take it. Do they expect me to handle everything?
You got any familiar orbs?
Yeah.
Can I have some?
Well, that's a very high wanted item.
I need 11 of them, Aspen.
How do you know
I'll
that?
I'll trade you. Because I want to tame that thing to, or make that thing to make the magma hum. You know, fuck, I don't even need it.
Oh, that's what you need them for?
Yeah, but I don't even need it, fuck it.
I got that thing already. Alright, what is it, familiar orbs?
My time is precious.
Yeah, 11 of them. Alright, no, hold on.
I see. Alright, I put them in my storage.
We can't split them, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, we need to figure that out. That don't make no scrims. Yeah, familiar orbs is what everybody was fighting over, though. Dude, I got 58 of them, man. I could sell that for so much. Oh, it's a tame.
I was forfeiting on that.
Familiar orbs, that's a tame all familiars. Like any of them.
Yeah, she's for everything.
Alright. I'm gonna send you.
Leave your goods with me. I'll take excellent care.
Wait, instead of spending money on mail, where are you?
Right next to the. I'm coming to you, I see you.
Dude, this is worth like a lot, dude.
And then I'll give you, give them back to you when I'm done.
Yeah, this is worth like 10 gold, motherfucker. At least. This is at least 10 gold right here, or more. Where it is? Where did I put it? Oh, there it is. Holy shit! There you go. There's a present. And do I have anything for a priest? Yes. Alright, you owe me big, bitch. Ha 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 ha. What? Like, you got me?
You're completely overburdened, carrying around all that dead weight.
Is that what that was? You think you got me?
Leave your goods with me. You're completely overburdened, carrying around all that dead.
All right, here we go.
Leave your goods with me. I'll take
it. Oh, there you are. Stop moving.
Dude, the auction thing works, dude.
Yeah, well, fucking, we can give you the shit.
Oh, wait, hold on. You're trying to connect with me? Okay, here. Every time I come back, I've sold something. Oh, you used what you needed, and...
I've got 185 gold. One gold, 85 silver. What do you expect me to handle
everything? You have 185 gold?
No, I have one gold and 85 silver.
Oh, I have one gold and 72 right now.
From selling stuff?
Yeah. Well, I spend a lot, though. Oh man, my auction thing's filled up unless I make another. Oh, I just bought another slot for 10 Ulans. That's horrible. It's the most expensive item I got.
My time is precious.
You're completely overburdened, carrying around all that dead weight.
Leave your goods with me. What a creepy little guy. Would you leave your goods with him?
I don't know. For him.
Dude, I have so many upgrade things. Like level 85s and stuff.
So, how do you know how much you sell an item?
Huh?
Nothing.
How much to sell an item for?
Yeah.
Like an auction?
Yeah.
Well, that's what I was asking you way a long time ago.
Yeah, but you've done it. And how have you decided?
I don't know. I just put like what I thought was good. And then since you told me, what I've been doing is when I put it in there, it automatically like puts a number. So I've been like either doubling it or whatever since a few hours ago. Before, what I was trying to do was just search the same item and see
I wasn't able to find
what they're selling for, but the thing's broken. Like I can't search. The search thing doesn't work. And then the items I did need, it didn't have. Like, the plain meat wasn't there, so, like... So, in that case, the plain meat wasn't good, right? So, technically, right, if we were doing this to make money, we could go kill whatever, wherever we get plain meat from. If there's nothing in there, we go and get a bunch of that.
I'm gonna sell some plain meat right now.
I need some plain
meat. I'm on.
Wait, do I need any? I might not. But you see what I'm saying? Like, this is how Star Citizen's gonna be, like, EVE Online. Is based on what people need. It's like an economy. Like Grand Theft Auto made, they're like the first ones to do the actual stock market thing. I've never seen that before.
Oh yeah, you got plain meats on here.
They have some? They didn't before.
Somebody's trying to sell 10 for 1 gold.
Yeah, that was what I saw last time. Oh no, I don't need it. On cooking, I got master everything. I need dancing flames to level up the flame bomb.
I gave you 4.
It takes 10 to make 1.
Let's go to the magnet dungeon.
I got some flames too, but I put them away. That's not a big deal though. I don't even need that thing. That's only to the flame bomb is. Oh yeah, did you see those yetis in the mountains?
No,
I haven't. Dude, I ran up there and they're bad, but that's what it says it's for. It says this incendiary bomb can deal great damage to yetis in the cold mines. I've seen them though. So yeah, we probably do want to level this up, but. Let's grind that fireplace a little bit.
Yeah, I'm going there right now.
And then we can get a bunch of, what does it take to make? Yeah, a dancing flame. Yeah, it takes dancing flames to make, so.
Get your fresh ingredients here.
You see noobs on the parrots.
What?
I see somebody on a parrot and I think noob.
Oh yeah, that's why I stopped using it. I'm like, you know what? Somebody's gonna be like,
"Noob parrot noob."
Yeah. I can level my mounts up to 21 now, bro. I can level my mounts up to 21 now, bro.
Alright, I'm at the fucking, this asshole, Kenny? I've seen an asshole like 10 times.
What asshole?
This guy named Briss.
Is that well, my friend?
He does, I just remember his name for some reason. That's all we stand for.
I'm running there as fast as possible with the turtle. Dude, the turtle's cool. When you jump, he puts his head and all his legs in. You gotta look at this. I'm almost to you.
Oh, bro, I'm like down in the cave.
Probably get some plain meat if we wrecked a bunch of them rabbits too.
Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Yeah, but I can only push.
Okay, the turtle's 21 now, so I can switch it.
Oh, there you are. Jump. No, jump with the turtle.
Oh, I switched it.
I know, I'm right above you.
I'll show you. Up here. I want to see if this thing will become 21 too. Dude, it's so easy to level up your mounts. I was gonna try to tame one of those dragons out there to the left, but... Alright, yeah.
Knock one down on the ground. Maybe.
No, but they're not... I already did it, dude. They're not tameable. Alright, you see me?
Yeah.
See, he does that. That's jump.
You're not when, even jumping.
I know, that's jump when you're standing still. Watch this. Look at how he runs, dude, when he runs all fast. Watch this. He's... I don't know, whatever.
I'm gonna go down here, I'm gonna go
take... Oh, you know what? You know what else we need to get in here?
What?
Is those magma tigers.
Yeah, let's get them first. Or let's get those this round, but hold on, I'll be back.
Who's there in here?
Shop of Wonders. Have you ever seen such marvelous goods for sale?
Dude, I have so many tempering stones. Alright, well, let's just go with him then. Fuck it. Definitely want another person if we do it heroic. I did. We're gonna do heroic number 5, which is what we're doing. I mean, you and I could do it, but it's just easier. And, like, the stuff they're gonna get out of it, it's like, whatever. We already have everything you're gonna get from this dungeon, like, pretty much.
I didn't. Fuck, bro. I need to restart.
Dude, you shit messed up.
Yeah. But if I just log right back in, I'll be in. I should have waited a few seconds before going in after you. I think that's what does it. Make sure you're talking for
it. Yeah, I'm telling him.
Bunny loading.
I'm kicking the first thing's butt. We just started and we're talking instead of you're on your way. Oh yeah, the loot thing, let me check that. Yeah, that's right. We got this, dude. It ain't shit.
Yeah, bro, this is gonna be easy as fuck.
I'm just gonna run in there and collect them all. Oh, good thing I'm freaking awesome.
We need to wait for his fucking mana to come back.
Alright, all I'm gonna do, I can handle.
Yeah, well, he can't sit down while you're in combat.
While I am?
Yeah, well, when you're in combat, we're all in combat.
Alright, fine.
Alright, he's right here, let's go. Oh shit.
Oh wait, that's where I want to team. Wait. Don't kill it. Oh, you got it. You're on an ass. Stop being a vagina. Don't kill that thing. I can get him. Did you get him yet?
Yeah.
You got him?
Yeah.
Nice. I think there's only that one.
No, I think it's one. Were the burning hearts for now?
I don't know, but they're worth something because everybody wants them. So I always vote for them.
Yeah, me too.
Couple of those little dickheads over here.
Yeah, fuck them.
I got them.
Piece of shit.
Oh, you couldn't get it? Yeah, so you do have to race around. Freaking, I thought so. I was wondering, I was like, why are these other people getting them? Dude, I just almost killed him halfway and he threw me in the lava.
Run towards me, run towards me.
Nice. Thank you.
For sure, we beat the shit out of that one.
Yeah.
That was hardest?
Yeah, that was heroic 5. So, yeah, we could do that one by ourselves now.
Get more loot. Oh, I think
the only thing to get from there, dude, is stuff to sell at the auction place. It ain't nothing for us. Besides money,
yeah,
but...
so you think I could sell these items in the auction or no?
Yes.
Sell the crafting. Like, I mean, like, the weapons and armor.
Yeah, dude. Like, the good armor that you get with the coins? You sell that. Wait, how come we didn't get no tokens?
You did, you have to go to the guy. Did you already, did you have this
Crescent Merchants? I didn't have his quest.
Well, it sucks for you.
Oh, great. Now I just accepted it. Dang, man. If I get a deal for you, punk ass motherfucker. Alright. Let me go outside then, and at least not forget that. You wanted to go through that again?
No, we can't go through the road for.
Oh, yeah. Go back to the other one. So now I can do heroic there.
I wonder if the guy was like, holy shit, these guys fucking blasted through it.
Did you invite him to go?
I just said I'm going back to town. I don't know what he's doing. Oh fuck. I need to turn this quest over here. I would say just keep him in the party.
No, I'm not gonna do that. I almost did.
Yeah, but then anything we get, we'll get some of it, even if he's not doing this stuff. So, but...
well, we're not doing anything now. We're just going back to town. So we'll see if he follows us or what. And if he does, then okay. If not, I will.
I think he got some good shit, because he changed as soon as he fucking, because when he was in there. And if it's better than what you have, it will make you, it will, like, equip it onto you.
We need to go to the third dungeon. I need to complete that mission, dude. Ashai, I need to get that thing with the bear. So I can get the next stuff. Do you know where the third dungeon is?
I have a good idea.
I should have it on my map. I can't believe I wouldn't. Should try to go there.
It's Divinity Store. Oh no, runes. Anything purple in the one map is a dungeon.
Right. Ruins of Matrin. Top right corner.
Yeah, is there a fucking auction guy?
not here. We gotta be at Kelwood's.
I like Kelwood's.
Are you gonna run there?
No, I'm teleporting.
Okay.
Already here.
I'm already here. Dude, my storage is so full.
Are burning hearts on sale? Let's see.
Leave your goods with me. I'll take excellent care.
I can't even put nothing else on the auction, I don't think. Oh, I sold more stuff. Okay, so I do have one more slot.
You get any flame stones?
Flame stones?
Those are going for sale.
I have something called pure flame. And I got a ton of these tempering stones.
To see if my stuff gets sold, I just put all the gear I got on the auction.
Look at this
guy's fucking mount, bro. Come out to the middle of the tree. Look at this guy's fucking mount.
My time is precious.
Where?
Right here in front of me.
Where are you? Oh, I see where you are, but I don't see you.
Yeah. Hey, bro. Right here. Look at this guy. Look at this shiny fucking elk.
Oh. Oh, with the skin. Yeah. It's a skin.
Oh, that skin.
Yeah.
I got mail.
I told you, I sent you shit earlier.
Goodbye.
Please come again.
May I show you what I have? Please.
Fuck you, asshole. Where do you buy potions from?
In this store.
Thank you.
Like where I am. General shop. She's got the seal stones and damn, she won't pay nothing, dude. Dude, tempering stones don't sell for anything to merchants. A level 85 elite, dude, they want to give me 5 bronze for.
Yeah, they're not worth it, I guess.
Please come again.
I already have flimmer.
Leave your goods with me. I'll take excellent care of them.
Well, I only need one more thing to complete my set from, like, one more heroic coin or one more fucking drop. And I'll have a full set from the other dungeon now.
Nice. So they all compound together?
Yeah. Except for the, like, just the stuff you wear, not the weapons. Like, the boots, the chest. Hands and shoulders. Probably the helmet too, if I had one.
Yeah, I still haven't gotten a helmet.
Yeah, me either. fucking using level 70s and not even tempering.
Really?
Yeah, three in a row. Now fourth one. But the third one works, so four I've used. Five level 70 tempering stones, one more. Using level 80s now, they're not working.
I'm using level 85s.
Bro, what the fuck? There's no way in that. Failed or
yeah, well, look at your chances though above it and don't bother if it's normal.
We're staying very high.
If it's normal, then don't.
My level 90 better work.
You have a level 90?
Yep, and it just works. I deconstructed my old scepter, which was like plus 9.
Do they expect me to handle everything?
Well, I'm gonna go to the other one. The other one on me either.
My time is precious.
Yeah, where are we going?
Oh, to the other.
Top right?
No, we don't even need a teleport.
Yeah, we just need to run. The top right of the map, the ruins of Metrin. Let's
go. No, I was gonna go to the dungeon we were already doing.
Nah,
you just
man.
Wanna do your quest. Let's just do
Oh, man.
Let's get your quest out of the way so we're both the same quest.
Alright. I wanna do the ruins of Metrin, though. The top right one. Alright, I gotta defeat Al Shay and that's it. It's 572 meters
to
take
up all your requests so that they're not messing up your shit.
What requests?
Like, in your.
Oh,
quests.
All my other quests, you mean?
Yeah, but they're called requests.
Oh.
Like, uncheck those just so you can. Nah, it won't fuck you.
Yeah, I got it moved over so I can see it separately.
Alright, well, do the quest you're doing and share it with me if you can, and I'll just follow you.
Alright, how do I share? Right click on it, share quest. Share quest. Nothing happens. Do I right click on the actual thing? Yeah, share quest. When I click,
I'll just fucking follow you. Let's go.
When I click it, nothing happens.
Did you just leave?
No. Yeah, I left the city.
Oh.
I'm on my way to the quest.
Which way did you go? Because I don't know.
Northwest. Like towards the foothills.
I see you now.
I wonder if you can swim down or not. I don't think they put that in yet. All right, it's up on top of this. Oh, there's Alshay right there. So you captured this thing?
Yeah.
Well, what happens if I just try to capture him?
Well, you have to wait for me to respawn to kill him.
Would it count as defeating him if I captured him? No. Oh, no. Is he worth capturing?
I mean, I don't really use him. Magma Hound's cool.
Oh man, he was easy as heck. Bitch, hey, boy. So he finally showed up. Okay, now I just gotta turn the quest in.
Well, I'm gonna tame one of these fuckers right here.
What?
Will you come one of these? Just cause,
what are you talking about?
Fucking, these panthers are.
You want to tame one?
Well, I need shit. I just need things to tame so I can steal them and put them on my shit.
You're disappearing and going back in and out. All I can see is like the handles.
I fucked up.
Like the unit drawing on this doesn't work. Like stuff doesn't pop up. It's invisible. Like, you're invisible right now. I can't see you.
Yeah, I think this is fucking up.
I see your name. You can't get him?
I got him.
You got him?
Killed him right away.
I don't have any of those sealing things. I need to get some so I can add shit to my weapons and stuff.
I didn't even seal them, I turned him into a pet.
Yeah, like, but whatever, I'm supposed to kill these things for some reason. It's probably a redo mission though. Oh yeah, Panther Pelt 204. Oh, and I'll get a couple real quick. Yeah, that thing's invisible.
Who's this other asshole?
I don't know.
Over here to the right.
Dude, I can't even see him. He's not even really there.
We should go to a different channel.
I don't. Alright, let's switch channels then.
Channel 3, I guess.
Alright. I only need one more of those things. I think I already did it.
I think it's a level 25 cap.
Yeah. That bee thing's probably worth doing too every day.
Thanks for helping me when this guy's fucking come up on me.
What, man? Can't handle that's what I need anyway. I didn't see. That's what I needed anyways. Now it's completed. I gotta go right up here. There's a bunch of resources around here if you want to pick them up.
You ready to fight? You messed up. You Captain Chaser, make Kellen suffer.
Okay. So, yeah, dude, all the characters are invisible.
Yeah, that happens to me, so you need a, like...
You think we should restart?
And they're not invisible for me.
Huh? Yeah, these bumblebees are supposed to kill 10 of them a day. I can't even see them. I just see their names. Well, do you want to go to that dungeon?
Well, I don't think we can just go there. I think it has to be
part of the quest. Yeah, I bet you we can.
See that?
We can see it on the map, dude. It's right here. There's a road to it.
Well, I'm already on the way.
You're already on the way. Wait. Where are you? Right above me. Oh, you're flying this way. I'm just leveling up this horse, that's why I'm running.
This is where these bunnies are really hard to fight, because we miss them.
Dude, we do need to log in and out, I think.
I don't.
All the stuff is working good for you?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, I can't see nothing until I get right off on it. I just see titles over their names.
Well, I wouldn't log out right there, because it's a bunch of shit.
Yeah, there's a million rabbits.
I think we should just do the quest and, like, follow the quest line. Because I'm sure it will bring us here, and we're totally not ready for coming up here. We're just gonna die.
I don't think so.
What are you talking about, bro?
Let's just do it on story mode then. It's made for one person. How could two of us not be able to do it? How can he be that much more leveled up?
Okay.
We gotta at least be able to do it on something. Like, try to fight some of these fucks right here. See who,
yeah,
what's
elite,
up?
Elite, bro. We cannot fight those things. They're fucking elite.
Oh, yeah, we can fight them. Together, we can fight them. It's It's like lagging for me, like you were talking about now, though. I think I just need to restart the game. Dude, we should get so much more XP, though, if we do this. Oh, this is where the Yetis are. This is where we need those bombs. Remember the bombs I was telling you about? That's what they're for, is up here. Hey, want to try tame that Yeti's bear right there?
I'm gonna go fucking kill it right now.
I bet that thing's good.
I don't think you can tame it.
You can't?
No, it doesn't have a thing about it.
Well, did it say you couldn't?
It didn't have a thing about its head.
My familiar storage is full.
It cannot be tamed.
Okay, yeah. Once it says that. Dude, we can't fight nothing that's elite, bro. You can't do it, bro. Stolen goods. What that is? Oh, see, that's from a quest. Damn bear.
Yeah.
Well, what do you gotta say now? Absolutely nothing.
That bear, bro.
Just use your mount and run through these guys. These yetis and stuff. Oh, there's the yetis right up here. Oh, we gotta get there.
Just ran, you just passed by a bunch of them.
I know. But these are the real yetis up here. You haven't seen one yet. Look. Ready? Here they are. We gotta get past this. Jump on these rocks. Make it. Yeah, you're all right.
Yeah, I don't think they're gonna stop chasing me.
All right, let's see if we can fight some. Oh, they did. Dude, look at all those. If we could fight all those. I almost want to try.
We can't even do the missions here, bro. We need to, like...
There's no way we could fight all those things. Only level 24 or higher can enter. Oh, man. Screw that, dude. Alright, let's see what happens when we try to fight these guys. Not much.
I'm running, bro. I can't hear you.
Yeah, let's get outie. I'm gonna jump off this cliff. That works.
Damage?
Not much.
I want to tame the spider here.
Oh yeah, the frost spider.
Guys, tell me there's a private server where it goes up to level 60 and then like ship has level 25, because I think level 25 is the cap on it.
Level 25 it's capped?
Yeah, I don't want to fight this shit. It takes too long. Let's go do quests.
Oh, yeah, I was just killing a couple of them.
Thank you. I want to set my stone back to Kelwood's. I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna go back to Kelwood's with my stone.
Alright. I don't know where my stone will take me.
I hope it's Kelwood's.
Where's my stone? It's not in my inventory.
Iron.
Alright, well, I'm going. Wherever it goes, I'm going.
Okay, I'm
mine went to Kelwood's. Because you're a pleb.
Alrighty, here, check out my spider, bro. I wonder if anything's sold. How do you get the money? Oh, never mind. Yeah, I sold two of my things.
Yeah. She's like, every time you come back.
Well, I got a shit ton of cloth. Maybe I should upgrade my crafting. How much money do you have?
Not much.
You got gold?
No.
Fuck, bro, what are you spending all your money on?
Extractors.
Can't you fucking craft those things yet?
I don't know.
Icarus Online .tv. Oh, bro. Maybe we should join this private server.
Private server? How do you find that?
This guy was talking to me. He was shouting it in the fucking with the mega horn that you get as a day thing.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I have it. You can't use it till level 30.
Well, maybe it's not a level 25 cap.
Huh?
Maybe it's not level 25 cap.
I don't think so.
Well, they said that they're looking it up to level 35 this month. The next update.
So nobody's over 35?
Nobody's over 25.
Really?
You won't find pieces like this anywhere else. One of a kind items, right here.
What are we doing in this town again?
Huh?
I don't got anything else to sell, really.
Where did you sell stuff?
Where what?
Where did you sell stuff at the main store?
In the auction.
Oh. All right, about full.
And it tells you if you have something that's sold up in the top left by the mail icon.
Get rid of some of my stuff. I have the auction thing full, so I can't put any more in there.
You don't got 5 M's to, oh, how many did you open up or?
It's like a lot. I don't know, what is it, 7 or something?
May I show you what I have?
I'm not seeing any pre-shit in the fucking auction. Oh, probably because I'm not looking in the right one. Please.
Need a potion. Please come again.
May I show you what I have?
Booyah, just got my set. Now I need extracting stone, tempering stones. Fucking a lot of them.
Well, you got a set of all the same name stuff.
Yeah, that have actually, you know, when they go together.
Yeah.
Please, come again.
Successful attacks have a 20% chance to trigger Dark Curse. That's pretty cool. I don't know what that is, but... Oh, it makes my cooldown slower too now.
You're completely overburdened, carrying around all that dead weight.
Hmm.
I'm just emptying out my inventory now so we can go.
Well, I just said use I'm about to use 3 level 80s. Do people sell tempering stones in the fucking auction?
Yeah, what in the auction?
Tempering stone.
Oh. I would assume so. And you see what they're going for. I don't know if it's even worth it to make them.
Do physical critical damage? Here, take this familiar and put it in one of your weapons. Because I don't have any physical damage whatsoever.
What?
Take this familiar, sealed familiar, and put it in one of your weapons. Because it's for physical critical damage, and I don't have any critical damage. Or do you want this meat or no?
Sure.
The plain meat, are you gonna use it or no?
Yeah. Actually, I don't need it anymore. I don't need the meat anymore.
And then you can like put that in your sword or something. Just like press P right. And drag it over your sword or your shield or something. You can put like 3 of them. So if we go get some more panthers and level them up to level 10, you can have some nice high crits.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about before.
Yeah, but as soon as we do the talents thing, we can use those things to give us talent points. What are you eating?
I'm talking to yours.
And the other ears talking. This asshole is this fucking dragon. Just fly around him because he's an asshole.
I'm ready.
You want to go do my quest now? Because it's like crazy.
Let's see where mine is. Tanner Village is the one I gotta do.
Where is that? Why need you to go up to Divinity Shore?
Divinity Shore?
Yeah.
Why are you saying I need to go up there?
I need to go up there.
Oh. This is on the way there.
So, where should I go? Should I go to Foothills Camp? Teleport or what?
Just follow me.
I don't know where you... Are you still in the... Oh, no, there you are. You ready to go?
Hold on. 1 second.
These fucking birds are so badass. Oh, he here? Oh, fuck. Land on the roof.
What, are they gonna try to fight you?
Yeah, this isn't a town. Well, it is, but... Aren't the things up on the roof if you have to get? Or maybe you have to fight some things and come back.
Defeat Arkan Kellen. I have to beat somebody. It's not this guy.
Help that guy over right, bro.
What? Where are you?
Fucking.
Supposed to kill?
Oh, now I'm just supposed to go talk to somebody. I don't know who it was, but I'll kill some more of them anyway.
Let's do your quest now.
What?
What's your quest?
I just gotta go turn it in now. Good grief, there's still more?
They keep respawning, you moron.
Responding more. Alright, well, I'm gonna go to the finish. I left there, by the way. I think you know that, though.
Right behind me.
So let's go back to Ayers Rock. Tools on the roof accepted. About done.
We're playing?
Yeah, for the night.
Alright.
Did a bunch.
Not really.
Whoa, well, we were playing at separate times though. You can kill 10 of these bees and get your daily. You need to kill 8.
Nah.
8 more of these bees. You don't want to kill bees?
I mean, I just don't care about the quest.
I don't know if it, what it does.
Card gives you some experience and silver.
Oh, really? See, these games are the worst things ever made.
Why did you say that?
What do you mean? You know exactly why I said that.
Why? Because you want to keep playing?
It's just the same thing. Well, not the same thing, yeah, but it's just like... Oh, we need to get those. We need to get the tiger with the 10% different stripes. It'll take about 500 hours, but it'll be boss.
You ever seen one thing where it says a level 1 MMO, and it's like a guy hitting crabs with a stick? You ever seen that?
Eating crabs with a stick?
No, he's beating crabs with a stick.
Oh, you mean... Oh, well, that's from the things that I have the shirts from.
Level 1.
The man's life.
But you know how it says... You seen a meme where it says when you're level 1 in an MMO, and it shows that picture...
Yeah.
I've seen one where it says, we're level 70 in MMO, and the crabs are purple, and he's got a cool hat on. Same exact thing. It's just crabs are purple.
Damn, bitch, she ain't killed 10 of these motherfuckers yet. Come here, you bastards. Dude, how is that not 10?
You need to get the right bees, asshole.
Oh.
Like I'm sure they probably have like a dog.
I see them, motherfucker. They must have killed like 30 7 of 10. There's another bastard right there. Come here.
Did you put that familiar in your sword?
Yeah.
What we do is we get a bunch of those fucking things and then level them up to 10 and then seal them. You know, fucking nice crit damage. Like, you'll fuck shit up.
I don't know where these fucking bees are and I don't really care. I need 3 more of them, but... they're too far.
Are they going through the woods?
They're too far away. No, there's one right here.
There's like 47 of them.
There's one right here.
Who are you? Fucking... what's the Wookiee's name? Chewie.
Come here, you bitch ass. Mercenary bumblebees, it's gotta be. Oh, it just shared it. Alright, that's it.
You don't have any more?
Nah, I got 10. So now I just gotta go to this place, turn that quest in, and I've had enough.
I'm gonna tame this bumblebee right here.
Bet you can't.
I know.
Dude, that'd be the best one. If you had a guy and he's like straddling it, all funny. You know?
Still small.
And it goes up and stings people. So it's like a little guy on a little tiny bee humping people. And that's his attack. Some what?
Vodka.
Vodka?
I got suckers.
I wish I had some vodka too, but I'm trying not to.
Well,
you know what I just did? Oh my gosh.
What did you do?
I went to the stupid message board to renew them, and then I didn't get to turn it in.
Well, bro, if you just go up to it and hit F. Oh, you have to turn it into a person?
No, I mean the mission, 10 Bs.
Like, you still have it?
No, like, it's gone.
Well, then you turned it in.
No, I went to the message board to reset it.
Yeah, bro, it's fucking, it's one of the repeatable.
Yeah, but I'm saying, I went to where it's repeatable before I used it. And I got two new mount attacks. There's so many moves and passives and stuff you get, but you don't get to choose them. You just get them. That's the only thing, is like you don't get to pick what you get, you know what I mean? Alright, well, abok. Good night.